SOLIDWORKS Visualize can be a crucial tool in the arsenal of any designer or engineer, enabling you to create engaging photorealistic content directly from your CAD models. In this short video, we'll cover the enhancements for the 2023 release, applicable for all versions of Visualize, whether using Visualize Standard, Professional, or Connected. Visualize always had a variety of import settings to allow the optimum import for a whole host of CAD and other additional 3D file formats. For a SOLIDWORKS user, this could be overwhelming too many options for your usual SOLIDWORKS CAD models. This has now been simplified to the two fundamental import options, component part body or appearances. Component part body is a new setting, replacing the previous automatic option. This operates in a manner that combines both retained structure and automatic options of previous releases. The result of this is an optimized model tree, fully reflecting the SOLIDWORKS assembly structure. This enables the easy selection of sub-assemblies or even components within folders. Great for creating animations and easy controlling the model. Appearance import remains as with previous versions, ideal for importing models that already have appearances applied to relevant components. However, live CAD updates will not propagate through to Visualize, requiring significant rework if design has been altered. When dealing with non-SOLIDWORKS geometry, all the previous list of import options are still available. This enables us to pick the optimum import profile for this GLB file to help build up the scene for the render. It is common practice to change Visualize into preview mode when setting up your scene for performance benefits. However, this has always lacked feedback from advanced appearances, such as MDL, PBR, or newly supported DSPBR appearance types. In Visualize 2023, the handling of these materials have been improved, providing reflections, roughness, and alpha feedback, all within preview mode. Any advanced options such as height maps be added when rendering is resumed. The color palette is a versatile tool and always been part of the fundamentals of Visualize, the color picker easily plucking exact colors from any application. In this release, it's been enhanced specifically with collaboration with both marketing and graphic design departments in mind. It signs the traditional RGB and HSV color selection, will now be additional CMYK, specifically for print. For those designing web, hex colors have been added, making it even easier to find desired color. A dedicated tab has been added to easily store your corporate or frequently used colors. You can even import swatches from Photoshop for greater integration. Now the next enhancement is more performance tuning under the hood of Visualize. For the 2023 release, we introduced the integration of a new render engine, 3DS Stellar Physically Correct Render Engine. This has been the powerhouse of both Dassault Systems Deltagym and 3DXi brands, generating visuals and CGI for years, being a trusted visualization tool for many aerospace and automotive OEMs. This pairs both a powerful rendering tool Stellar and the ease of use functionality of Visualize together, giving a mighty tool to users. For the users of AMD cards or fan of iRay, never fear. Both the AMD ProRender and NVIDIA iRay render engines are still available. However, give a proven Stellar render engine a try, as we found it to be faster on certain file types. This concludes the enhancements in Visualize 2023, bringing a host of tangible benefits to reduce the time taken to produce engaging content for sales, marketing, websites, and social media campaigns. Upgrade your Visualize to 2023 today. I bring your models to life.